a fire and a huge explosion have killed at least 49 people and injured hundreds more at a storage depot near the city of Chittagong, Bangladesh. Hundreds of people have arrived to help put out the fire when a number of shipping containers exploded at the site in Sitakunda. It is thought that chemicals were stored in some of the containers.
Around 4,000 containers were stored at the depot in Sitakunda, which is around 40 kilometers from Chittagong, Bangladesh's main seaport and second largest city. Many of the injured are said to be in critical condition, and the number of people killed is expected to rise. A regional government official said the depot also contained millions of dollars of garments waiting to be exported to Western retailers. Elsewhere, a number of explosions shook parts of Kyiv early Sunday in the first assault on Ukraine's capital for weeks. Columns of black smoke could be seen above the city after the attack, and at least one person was hurt. Russia claims it targeted a site storing tanks supplied by Europe, but Ukraine says rocket hit a train repair plant where no tanks were held. Russian President Vladimir Putin said they will hit new targets if the West carry through with its promise of sending the weapons to Ukraine. And in Britain, millions of people are taking part in the final day of street parties and celebration for the Queen's Platinum Jubilee. A huge pageant is taking place against the backdrop of Buckingham Palace, involving 10,000 people, including the military, performers, and key workers. Many have turned up in hopes of seeing the Queen make an appearance. Elvis Otieno for Prime Edition.